Next stop, hideout. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the ricochet.
Styles within range.
But the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over.
In case you forgot our little system, you'll have to step on those pressure locks first to reach.
They get way too excited about hooking stuff up to those pressure locks. Don't tell me, my glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
Oh!
as well.
Another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Gruntor in the way!
I do regret this.
pressure locks.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, morts are funny like that.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... Not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Missing infobot located. Initiate retrieval.
Don't be
to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, folks! I'm coming! That Seeker Pete's flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Until I jump on that thing's back.
Destruction is most definitely assured now.
Bring it!
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we've still got some unfinished business. And now we can help out the Morts caught up in whatever that thing is. I hook you up with the signal booster to fix that communicator of yours.
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this info bot, but it'll be close.
That is one mighty fine enhancement. Already owned that one.